name's Lee, and I'm from Brighton, but live in Germany.
Sophie from Brighton.
I'm Jason, from Brighton.
And the question is, if you could change anything about yourself, what would you change?
Karen,
I'm from Brighton. Bad habits. Smoking. My lifestyle, I would like to come back to the UK.
Oh, can it be a magic power or not? It could be. I'd just quite like to fly.
Nothing at the moment. I'm quite happy.
I want a younger body.
I think I'd like to develop more patience.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, drive, I reckon.
Bank balance. That's a good question. Probably, I'd like to lose a little bit of weight, so definitely my weight issue, definitely, yes.
No, I'm content. I wouldn't want to change anything.
Sometimes I need to think before I speak.
Yeah. Yes? I'd get more hair.
My nose.
Fantastic, thank you. Very vain. I think we're both very vain.
Very vain.
I think. There was a question about ourselves.
It was about ourselves.
That's a tough question. Probably have a bit more confidence in certain situations.
I'd have long hair again. That's what I'd do.
I'd like more motivation. So I'd like to be able to see things through. Stop getting so excited about stuff at the beginning. Yeah, that's what I'd change.
I would like to be more contented with what I've got, actually. That's what I'd like to change.
Really? Is that it?
Yeah. All right. Thank you very much.
Is that okay? Cool. Oh, that wasn't too hard. Oh no, I'll have to reverse that. Wait, have a nice day.
Cheers.
Is that it? Okay, cool.
Cheers.
Yeah. Okay.
That's it?
Cool. Thank you.